Most of the dialogue was written via kind of a workshop between Richard and the actors, and a lot of the, you know, the things that the characters go through were kind of not directly based on any of our lives, but it was all pulled from some, you know, some piece of reality or some, you know, some fact that we knew. And so definitely, I mean, it was always kind of interwoven with my life, and at the very least, I always had a lot of input. You know, it was always a collaboration.
How much did this film influence your development as a person? Because it spans a long time, and you said that you workshopped a lot to develop the script, and did some of it come out of improv? And I'm also curious if you feel like a living art project.
Yes, I do. I don't even know what else to say about that, but I agree. You're the first person that's ever said that, and I agree. But I don't know. I mean, I think it definitely did influence the way I grew up. It's hard to say because I don't remember my life before working on it, and I, you know, so I don't know how the person I would be if I hadn't, but I mean, just, you know, like I was just, you know, having that outlet and that kind of guided artistic expression for my, you know, my almost my entire life definitely has, you know, been a huge part of shaping kind of what I want to do with myself and what I, you know, what I value. And yeah, I mean, a lot of the that workshopping process was, you know, Rick would have an outline for a scene and kind of a rough draft of dialogue. And then we would, you know, relate our experiences and talk about it and then just kind of improv, you know, a lot of the dialogue. So a lot of, you know, a lot of it came from our words, and then he would, you know, work all of that into a final draft.